traveling with the wrong person, the wrong crowd, he's guilty. Being with people going certain trips, he's guilty. But so far as the picture that they tried to paint him for, he's not guilty, and he's not, and he don't deserve to be punished as if he's some dope kingpin. The sentencing that they gave him was as if he was a dope kingpin. This guy didn't even have a brand new car.